There we go.
The images,
I'd stand back,
are beyond spectacular. The first of their kind.
At one time, there's 12,000 comments that this wasn't real. It was produced in a studio. There's no way this could be live.
But they are. And the man behind the curtain.
We're the only people right now that's figured it out.
The wizard pulling this off isn't from LA or New York, but from Greensboro.
To be dead honest with you, I always have known that I'm different.
Certainly in some ways. He'll tell you he's descended from a long line of
people that go out and get stuff done. My dad was a surgeon in town here. My grandfather was an inventor, invented super glue and 459 other patents in the world.
But that didn't make Adam Paul wealthy.
What I did get out of that was a great work ethic and an understanding of taking intellectual properties and turning them into, seeing them all the way through.
Adam's first intellectual property was an innovative way to stream deep sea fishing live.
Where I could text IM and email my entire fan base that we had a fish on, and they could come and watch us actively reel the fish in.
And who wouldn't want to do that when it's stars like rapper Snoop Dogg and actor Kevin Costner doing the reeling, which Adam had them doing when his show moved to TV. He and his team now use that skill to be the number one streamer of live concerts in the world.
You know, we've done 40 concerts so far this year.
He did his first for artists like the Avett Brothers back in 2014.
So we have a long relationship with them, and they're just such great people.
And all kinds of people. Adam recently shot Kanye West's latest event in church, and everything the Seven Cinematics team produces is breathtaking.
So we're shooting everything in 4K.
Maybe none more than this Red Hot Chili Peppers concert in front of the pyramids at Giza in Egypt.
We try to innovate on how we live stream. We try to stay ahead of it. We're the first people ever to fly a drone over the pyramid.
It's a job that takes him everywhere.
Right now, so that means we've shot a concert every week.
And you're gone every time?
I'm gone every time.
Oh, man.
So it's I've done 91 plane flights so far this year.
Which means he can do the job from anywhere there's an airport. So Adam and his family moved back to Greensboro recently after years in Charleston, South Carolina. And although his team is divided across the continent, he keeps this production van in Los Angeles, he hopes to one day use his hometown as a place to shoot films and videos.
I think Greensboro really has the opportunity to become something special if everyone here is willing to accept it. There's nothing that can't be shot. There's a million sets here.
And Adam Paul and Seven Cinematics can make every one of them look phenomenal. Bob Buckley, Fox 8 News.
That's impressive.
Really cool. Adam believes he can be a